Queen Karomama I. Karomama Meritmut was an ancient Egyptian high priestess, a god's wife of Amun during the 22nd dynasty. She is possibly identical to Karomama, a daughter of Pharaoh Osorkon II, who was depicted in the sed-hall of the pharaoh. She followed Henuttawy as a high priestess. She is depicted in the Karnak chapel Osiris-Nebankh, Osiris, Lord of Life. Her tomb was found in December 2014 in the area of the Ramesseum at Thebes,